We are at a point where Mr. Putin has the chance to get back into a lane of international law. He has a president in Poroshenko who he can negotiate directly with. Having spoken to President Poroshenko this morning or yesterday morning, it's clear that he recognizes that Ukraine needs to have a good relationship with Russia, but also rightly affirms the right of Ukraine to engage with the rest of the world.